Yuichiro Hanma has appeared very little in the story, and in fact has not even appeared in the anime. But he is undoubtedly one of the most beloved characters in the entire Baki series. Yujiro's father has won the affection of the fans with a couple of appearances in the manga. Maybe it's because of that aura that the Hanma family gives off, or maybe it's because of that smile he always wears. Whatever the reason, he is definitely always at the top of the popularity charts of the Baki series. Over the years, it has been debated whether this guy is stronger than his son, Yujiro, or not. The truth is, just by looking at his face, you know that this guy must be in the top 5 of the strongest guys in the series. I believe that the son will always end up surpassing the father. This should be so by nature. For example, Baki couldn't beat Yujiro, but that doesn't mean he won't have another chance to beat him. Perhaps the same thing happened between Yujiro and Yujiro. Maybe they had more than one fight until finally the ogre managed to beat his father. Although this is mere speculation, it actually sounds very convincing. But the main topic of this video is to talk about Yujiro's real martial art. Let's remember that Baki and Yujiro don't have a specific fighting style. Yujiro is someone who adapts to any martial art. And, as he demonstrated in his fight against Kakukaio, he is capable of copying any fighting style just by seeing it once. Baki, on the other hand, has a more varied fighting style. We could say that Baki is an expert in street fighting. He has no problem fighting against karate masters or ricochets. Baki always keeps his same fighting style. And well, Jack is someone who created his own martial art based on biting. Jack hasn't changed his fighting style throughout the series either. In fact, he has only improved it to perfection. Now, recently Keisuke Itagaki has indirectly revealed Yuichiro Hanma's martial art. On the cover of the new volume of the Son of Ogre manga, we can see Yuichiro Hanma wearing what appears to be judo clothing. Some thought it might be the clothes worn by karate practitioners. However, this is not the case. If we remember well, Yuichiro Hanma's character is inspired by the great Masahiko Kimura, a judo legend. Kimura was a professional judoka. This guy was undefeated and almost retired without a defeat. However, on one occasion he was defeated. But that defeat was very controversial, because it is said that it was a fixed fight. Kimura apparently agreed to lose after being offered a large sum of money. Apparently, Kimura was going to use this money to pay for the expensive treatment of his wife, who was very ill. This coincides with the story of Yuichiro Hanma, because if we recall, he also agreed to lose a fight for a large amount of money. Yuichiro would probably use that money to help his wife who was sick after sacrificing her health by raising their terrifying son. So we can say that in the Hanma family, we have a judoka, a master of all existing martial arts, an expert in free combat, and a bearer of the martial art based on the bite. This is what I like about the Baki series. Here you can find a variety of expert fighters in each martial art. So, I'm still waiting to see a Yuichiro fight someday. The little that has been seen has shown us that this man was a monster. The guy withstood a point-blank attack with bombs and missiles. He was also the first Hanma to defeat the United States. But well, this is just my opinion. Don't forget to leave me yours in the comment box. I haven't uploaded many videos lately. I've been very busy, and I've had almost no time, but I'll do my best to upload videos more often. And well, friends, thanks for watching the video. Don't forget to subscribe if you liked it. I hope you have a nice day or night. See you soon. We are all for me, against success.